three good wins. Udaka, Kim, and Rover. It's not bad going for somebody coming back from a serious elbow injury. Good news for the Dutch as well. Yes. Could be a... Here's the attempt, and here's the counter. Late the score though. Monteiro has come out powerfully in the last couple of contests. Uchimata attempt there from France. He couldn't follow it up with a tire toshi at the moment. Eventually the passivity warning comes. At that time she got on the board. A sore foot for Montero. Franssen again. Needs to stay high, I think. I want to start bending over too much. Avid watchers of judo, one as a pastime, the other with his full involvement, the president of the International Judo Federation. Montero suffering a little bit here with that right foot now. Franssen starts to exert herself. Nice attack there, left-sided. Goes on the board again. I think the foot's really troubling Montero now from that elbow injury. Kept her out for 2 months. She goes right-sided again, and Montero really beginning to suffer because Franssen's all over her now. Billy having difficulty here. You see her just hopping away on that... right foot. Some real discomfort. Here comes Franssen again. Couldn't get hold of it. 2:20, so there's plenty of time left on the clock. And there's still another fight. It's gone now. She tried to put the weight on first of all. So whilst they're sorting that out, it is. But we'll have some medical attention, and I think we're going to be matches.